It's Yeshi Doll here, and today I'm with
Callie.
Yes. We just got home from the grocery store where we were buying all of the supplies, what's the word, ingredients, to make pizza.
Yeah, because pizza is for dinner. And we're just gonna about to eat our lunch.
We got some chicken from the deli.
Yeah.
I'm very hungry, starving.
Yeah.
Ready to eat. And it's gonna be a long day because I'm in charge of Callie for 20. Let me talk. I'm in charge of Callie for 24 hours.
But buddy, I'm fine.
But I don't care. She called me loser. Yeah, you're grabbing. Go in the corner. I'm in charge. Go in the corner.
You're not my babysitter.
Callie, you're not gonna give me a hard time, are you? Okay, I'm in charge. I'm taking away the iPad. We washed our hands. Better eat our chicken. That. Can you open it?
Uh-huh.
You only got one?
Yeah.
Say your grace.
I did.
Girl, you literally just butt bit into it as soon as you opened it.
No, I said, thanks for being my God.
You did not say that.
Don't blame the Lord.
God is good, God is great. Now, thank you for food. Bow our heads off to pray. Give us all the daily bread. Amen. Okay, we're about to eat up because that's something fun for us to do afterwards.
What is it? Pizza chopping.
Pizza chopping. Eat your food and you'll find out. Okay, we just got finished eating and watching some TV and wrestling. Okay. So now, before we start making our pizza, we're gonna do two mini activities.
Like while we're waiting for dinner to start.
Start.
I said start.
Oh, okay, get the activities.
Yeah, I win.
Okay, so this is the makeup or ketchup challenge by Fenty Beauty and Mischief. Basically.
Let's just open already.
Let me explain the rules. Basically, it could either be lip gloss or ketchup.
Uh-oh.
And we're gonna put it on her lips. I've been waiting for this for so long.
Me too.
This is what it looks like.
They look all like ketchup.
Okay, so we're both gonna pick one randomly to see which one gets lip gloss and which one gets ketchup.
They look all like ketchup.
And they're both gonna be red, so you don't know. All right, let's pick one on the count of three. One, two, three. Oh. We'll get it one more, so you can. Oh, it's much thinner than regular ketchup. Open it?
Yeah.
You want to open it at the same time or do one at a time? I think we should do one at a time.
Yeah, one at a time.
You want to go first?
Uh-huh.
Don't spill it.
Won't.
Do you need help?
No.
Girl, just open it.
I'm scared.
Put on your lips.
It's okay. I'm just kind of squeezing it.
That's ketchup. That has to be ketchup. Put up. That's ketchup. Wait, is it ketchup?
It's ketchup.
Is it?
Yes, it smells like ketchup. Smell
That's
it.
That's ketchup.
Smell it.
Ketchup.
Okay, it's my turn. Watch me get ketchup too, though.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it's not ketchup. I'm scared.
It's ketchup.
Okay, so we're gonna throw these in the garbage can because why would you go for that one? Why?
It says do not eat, so don't eat it.
But it's ketchup.
Doesn't matter. If they say don't eat it, don't eat it. Don't say it. They don't say do not eat unless it's ketchup. It says do not eat.
It's ketchup. Okay, it's time for the next round. 1, 2, 3. I'm just kidding. I knew you wanted that one.
Hold on, I like.
Girl, I'll go first this time. Oh, it's lip gloss.
It looks so pretty. Look at all the sparkles.
I can't see what I'm doing.
It does look pretty. Let me see.
Okay.
With her new braces, okay.
All right, Callie, your turn.
Oh, I can't open this. Nope. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Bro, imagine if you get ketchup again. Oh, it's ketchup.
No, it's not.
Look, mine's pink.
Oh, it's ketchup again.
Girl, wipe it on your lips.
No lip gloss for you yet?
No.
You got one more.
I'm actually still doesn't get it.
I'm doing my next one.
Oh. I'm actually still doesn't get lip gloss.
I got lip gloss!
Let me see yours. Ooh, yes, sis.
I guess I'll open the last one. It's ketchup.
And just put it on.
No! You put it on! Callie, how did you like the first activity?
It was good.
Can you stop talking to her?
You got nerve.
Well, the next thing isn't really an activity. I just waited for you to open it. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Girl.
Okay, let me go grab it.
I'm scared. I don't know what she's gonna get. All I know is there's a package. Where is it? Help me, Lara.
I'll close her eyes.
They're closed. Yes, they are. Well, you know she's gonna cheat. That's just what she do.
Can I open now?
Not yet.
Open.
Is this a new Carhartt?
Yes, not even I know what's inside, but we're about to find out.
I'm scared.
What's in the box challenge?
Open!
Ow.
This always has to be wrapping. Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Look, we got some clothes. Mm-hmm. You can wear this to school if you want. Some Karma backpack. Got a Karma doll.
It's okay. What is this?
Karma's World, the Great Shinathon Showcase book.
What is this? That's cute.
Got a binder.
I can use
that. Do you use binders in school?
Yeah.
We got a journal you can use, bringing out the best in me.
Yeah. Actually, Karma really has this when she does her music.
Got another one. It's a composition book.
I can't.
Dance from the Heart.
Guys, I can't.
We got some pajamas.
Oh, these look cozy.
Ooh, these are soft.
Mm. Girl. You get this.
Yeah, okay.
And I'll get this.
Wait, let me take the tag off. Okay, we got this one. Find your voice, it says.
Ow.
You'll have these. All of these. These ones say, let me read it. This one says, together we shine. And it's short sleeves, which is good because I do not like sleeping when it's hot. Thank you so much, Karma's World.
Yeah, we get a lot of surprises. Terminals.
Girl. Thank you so much, Karma's World, for all this cool swag. I love brands that include my little cousin and give us two of everything so that we can enjoy the fun together. So what do you say, Callie?
I like all of this. It's the dream.
I think what you were trying to say was thank you.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, are you ready for dinner?
Yeah, but can we have one more time of playing?
I knew you were gonna say that. All right.
Yay!
Wait. Before we get to this, let's put on our pajamas so we can be cozy before we start cooking the pizza.
Yeah, I'm wearing my new PJs.
Me too, sis.
All right, let's go.
So it's dinner time now, and as you guys know, it's like a tradition for when I babysit Callie, we like home make a pizza together. So that's what we're gonna do for dinner. Are you excited?
Yes!
What are you gonna put on your pizza?
Olives, pepperoni, cheese.
Last time we both just did the cheese.
Yeah, because parmesan cheese.
Parmesan. What kind of cheese is this, Callie?
Parmesan.
Parmesan.
Parmesan is better.
Parmesan. Let's start with our butter and olive oil.
Hold on, give me some.
Chill. Oh! And like always, my mother is going to judge which one tastes better.
Yeah, so we're gonna do that today. And I hope she picks me.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna be me.
It's gonna be me.
I'm gonna do the
edges. That's what we did last time. You just put like the cheese in one spot.
Mine looked all oily. Look, see, guys? Okay, I'm all done.
Okay, okay, I'm done.
You haven't get the edges.
Didn't get the edges.
Look.
Now we need some tomato sauce. I'm scared.
Just.
How will stop?
Hey, in class. Okay, stop. Okay, you need to stop. Stop. Why? I think she's gonna pick me.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah, she is.
You sure?
I don't think she's gonna pick you. You're a nerd.
What does that have to do with her picking my pizza?
No, no.
You have to disqualify her.
Mine is very saucy than yours are.
Girl, I put a whole lot of sauce. I don't know what she's talking about.
And I put a whole lot of sauce too. Look.
Look how much more sauce mine has.
It tastes nasty.
You didn't even taste it.
Can you say mozzarella?
Mozzarella.
Good job. Okay, I think I'm done. That was very saucy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It's good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, these are both mozzarella, so it's the same?
That one's just thicker.
Oh.
Can I try yours? Can you try mine?
No, I'm kidding. This one. Ooh. Ooh.
Do they taste the same?
Hers is like very cheesy.
Do you like yours extra cheesy?
Mm-hmm.
No, because last time she said we put so much cheese to make her stomach hurt.
Yeah, not too cheesy. But that ain't enough.
I remember the details. Mom, is this enough cheese?
Stop eating the cheese.
Is me enough?
This is you guys' pizza. You make it however you
want. But you're judging.
Doesn't matter. You gotta eat it.
I wanna win.
Kelly, I'm gonna take your cheese. Put it on the pizza.
Okay.
That's enough.
Cheese. Mm-hmm. Girl, what are you doing? Girls, yours looks extra cheesy.
Do you like pepperonis?
This is your pizza. I repeat, this is your pizza.
Answer the question.
I'm sure they will both be good no matter how you make it. You guys aren't even making the type of pizza I would get.
What type of pizza would you get?
I would get white sauce, pesto.
What?
Spinach.
What? I'm trying as hard as I can.
Good job. That's all you can do. You eating the ingredients as usual, bro. You ain't even got enough cheese on your pizza and you eating all the cheese.
Girl. She puts cheese on my pizza.
Tend to your own pizza.
Right,
buddy. Stop eating all the cheese.
I'm not. I haven't even been to the cheese yet.
Okay, your pizza's struggling, okay? It needs some more cheese.
I'm gonna grab a whole bunch.
Okay.
I think I'm done.
Go to your pepperonis then if you're done with the cheese.
I'm done.
What's a pepperino?
Pepperoni. Meatballs.
Kelly.
Really? Really?
And then there is the apple.
I like how you're spreading out those pepperonis.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, sis. Not you looking all professional. All right. Are you going to do the olives?
What is this?
Ma'am, that's for the pizza.
You can't blame her. Those are really good.
Put them on the pizza.
I am. Olive girl.
See, I don't know.
You don't want to put some mozzarella cheese?
I just don't know how they taste on pizza. And
you never had olives on your pizza? No. You've been deprived.
What?
I like olives on pizza.
What if I like spelt something with all? Like if I did a heart on my pizza.
Doll. It's your pizza, then what you want with your pizza? I'm impressed.
What, me? You're impressed?
Mm-hmm.
How about Zara?
I don't know what Zara's about to do.
She's about to draw a heart.
Are you all done with your olives? That's all you want?
Have some class.
You're nice.
I'm done.
All right, do you want to describe what you went for your pizza?
Uh-huh. Oh wait, we forgot that.
Oh, you want to put a little bit on top?
Oh, yeah, we did forget.
Usually people put that on when their pizza's done, but...
I don't want to put a lot. I don't. Is this cheese?
Mm-hmm.
So, I was going for the cheese, I was going for the olives, I was going for the pepperonis, I was going for the sauce, I was going for everything for my style.
Okay, okay. She's still not done per usual. I'm gonna preheat the oven and pop these babies in.
We eat it.
It's not done. Finally done with hers. I don't know why she thinks she needs more cheese, but go for it, sis.
Just a little bit.
All right, she got the heart, she got the pepperoni, olivera.
And she doesn't have pepperonis because she doesn't like them.
Right.
Like, who doesn't like pepperonis?
Listen, I don't judge, sis, you know?
Jeez, judge.
You call me basic.
I mean...
Girl, you think that pizza is good for you, but that is actually very, very thick.
What?
And back to the bone, your legs are skinny.
Wait, what are we talking about here?
And I'm not skinny, I'm thick.
What are we talking about?
Your pizza's going down because I'm the queen of this town, and you better cry to your mommy because you're not going to win. Sorry.
Actually, Zara, that pig is too thick, and you look like a pepperoni pizza.
What?
I don't know.
Let her try one more time.
You know how to be shady.
Zara, you look like a pepperoni pizza, and you look like a aerostat in the world. You look like a drawer from NSC, and you look like a hair from NSC.
This isn't a roast battle, it's a pizza battle. Can you replay my rap? Like, mine was about
pizza.
It was about pizza.
Okay, but don't act like you came with that spit in the hot fire.
But it was good. It was okay. Like.
Okay, sis, but... Both of you guys need to work on your bars.
I think it's cute.
It's cute, too.
Hi, picture. You took a picture of our phone. I'm sure.
You have ever seen a pizza?
No.
No, I didn't.
But let me smell yours.
Oh, well, mine smells like one of those pizzas you get from like when you order a pizza.
Oh, no, it doesn't. It just smells like burnt.
Leave me alone.
All right, I don't have my pizza cutter, so I'm going to use a big knife. All right, everything's all sliced up. Grab your piece.
No. 2, 1.
How is it?
I'm good.
Good? You like it?
I'm so thirsty.
Okay, I'll get you guys some drink. Just need to make sure you like the pizza first.
Okay, so we made some cookies. They were delicious. Callie didn't stay up for the cookies. She already knocked out. So yeah, she's just gonna have to get hers tomorrow. About to go to bed, watch some TV, and fall asleep on all of my pillows. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Okay, Callie's leaving soon. Before she leaves, we got one more little surprise.
Why are you looking at me?
Okay, come on.
Ta-da!
What?
I got you foil. Aren't you so happy?
Girl.
Hey, over the table. Over the table.
Cookies.
Cookies.
You don't know where to go.
Where are you going? Now you're spitting out your gum. You can have three. Three. Dang, no milk or anything?
Wow. Milk.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Callie's still eating her cookies and milk. But I must ask, how did I do babysitting you?
Good a little bit.
Girl, give me this cookie back. What do you mean good a little bit? I wiped your butt.
Oh, look at this picture.
Yeah, change the subjects.
No.
Lucky you holding glass, honey. Vecna you. Anyways, I think I did amazing, and now I'm about to appreciate and thank myself by eating some cookies.
Those are mine.
Three of them are yours. Two of them are mine. Mom, you want cookies? Okay.
She doesn't like
cookies. I know.
Guys.
Girl, you're getting your cookie crumbs on my arm.
Guys, Lachi doesn't like sweets, and I'm like, who in the world doesn't like sweets?
A lot of people. I don't like cake, unless it's like a certain type of cake. Anyways, I think I did an amazing job. Let me know if you guys want me to babysit Callie more often.
Mm-hmm.
But that's all for now, so you know what I'm about to say. Yoshiro, 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 God. Yoshiro, 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 God.
But me,
love ya. How about you chew your food before? Okay.